Attack!
The Wisp taken care of, but I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think? We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother?
Alka.
Time to move!
Ugh. Niflheim just got a new guest.
We have brought you what you asked.
Thank you. My love. She waits for me in Folkvanger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay you?
Tell us what you know of that day.
Yes, I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Faye, brother.
Yeah. Mom, stir up the Thor.
I'm not sure if Faye had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Faye never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Faye.
Aye. There is only one way to find out, brother.
Far be it from me to improve upon perfection, but I think I can sharpen our spear. Far be it from me to improve on the lady's work, but, And the kid? Need something special?
It fits.
Good or what? Ready when you are. What about your boy? Now don't go get yourself killed, hear me?
Another gathering of Sather.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
Ah!
should slow it down.
Sure are a lot of Sather out here. I wonder if Freya knows why.
Anything illuminating? I believe that's the last of them.
And that's the last of them. Spectacular work, I guess. Not that I care. You mean nothing to me. Nothing at all.
That's great, friend.
You're not my friend. Goodbye. I love you.
Good gracious.
Gods, what was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Something else for the cleansing pond, eh? You've got plenty of those crystals. Should we visit the cleansing pool?
behind you!
Feast your
Where'd she go?
She will be back.
Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here, even if we do not see it.
You know how this goes, brother.
One less Sather camp to worry about.
Learn anything? The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No.
Well, at least it's attacking someone besides us.
That will change.
not going anywhere with that dragon. Watch out! On your left! We gotta break the pillar! Incoming! Above you! What about your spear?
On your right! Watch your left!
Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around. Gotta break that pillar too! What about your spear? Another dragon. Got rid of it for now. We better hunt it down or it'll be back.
That felt closer. We are near the source.
Alka!
I know you see me.
I am listening.
5 hours due north. 2 hours east. I said I would find this valley. A new home. After the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls
There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere?
Oh! Help us!
There we are. Another gift from the pond. You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit? Aye, watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful?
Oh yeah, always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh, quiet all of a sudden. Of course, it's a bloody thing.
Such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down. There can't be many more dragons left now.
Then what are we waiting for?
Well, shame that's the last of Cavassier's poems.
Why not write your own?
Been a while since I dipped my quill into the inkpot of poetry, but... maybe it's time to try again.
The water. It smells so fresh.
Brother, we should shove the boy in.
Huh?
You've developed a bit of a stench, it must be said.
I have not. I haven't.
It is.